Yeah, two wins in 2 days for Harris County and for those 127,000 voters who cast their ballots through drive-thrus. Today, a federal judge essentially agreeing with the Texas Supreme Court, which also dismissed the same lawsuit at the state level over the weekend. Now, this means that those 127,000 ballots will count. And the judge did say that if you're going to vote in Harris County tomorrow, he urged people to vote the old-fashioned way, to not use the drive-thrus. But those 10 drive-thru locations set up by the county clerk here as a pandemic safety precaution will still be available and operational for voters to use tomorrow should they see fit. For some context, this is a state that came down to just 250,000 votes or so in total in the Senate race 2 years ago. So every one of those 127,000 votes could count. But Shep, this isn't necessarily over yet. The plaintiffs in this case, those Republican lawmakers and activists, have indicated that they plan to file an appeal moving this up the chain in federal courts, although it's hard to see how another federal court would decide to potentially throw out these votes after a lower court and the Texas State Supreme Court said they should stand. We're in the middle of an election.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.